The vote count is now complete. The nation's election watchdog has wrapped up the final count some 10 hours after polling stations closed. Moon Jae-in secured over 41% of the votes. The total voter turnout was the highest in 20 years, but still fell short of 80%. Kim Yo-sun reports.
Moon Jae-in of the Liberal Democratic Party of Korea has been elected Korea's new president, and his five-year term is set to begin as soon as the National Election Commission confirms his victory. Moon garnered more than 13.2 million votes, or 41.1%, according to the election watchdog. The final result was not markedly different from the final publicly released exit poll that predicted Moon winning with 41.4% of the vote. Hong Joon-pyo of the Conservative Liberty Korea Party came in second with over 7.8 million votes, or about 24%. An Cheol-soo of the center-left People's Party finished third with 21.4%, or some 6.9 million votes. The other main candidates, Yoo Seung-min of the splinter Conservative Paeum Party and Shim Sang-jung of the Progressive Justice Party, received 6.7% and 6.1% respectively. This snap election, triggered by Korea's first-ever presidential impeachment, garnered much interest and saw a turnout of 77.2%, 1.4 percentage points higher than the previous election, and the highest in a presidential election since 1997. Yet it fell short of the 80% plus that was being projected by the election watchdog, due largely to the long golden vacation week in early May and the rainy weather on Tuesday. Kim Yo-sun, Arirang News.